Hello and welcome to Foetron Cloud Academy. Today let's digress a little and ask Google a question. Why are you tracking us all the time, man? So Google for years has been an inevitable part of our lives. If you use various Google application, then it knows all the places you visit down to the exact minute. And it's not just Google Maps who does it. Here we can give Google a benefit of the doubt and say applications like Google Map require our location details in order to make the app better so that it can cater to us properly. But how do you explain the tracking which goes about when these applications are off? So Google does active tracking even if these applications are off. So Google says it's a personal map for each person. But if you still feel uncomfortable, you can turn it off and sleep knowing that Google is not tracking you. So let's see how that's done. So I am casting my phone on the screen so that you can see how you can turn off the Google tracking. Do a Google search for privacy checkup. So now you can see the second URL coming up, which says privacy checkup Google account. So I'm already logged in, but when you come to this page first, you have to log in from it. So I go to start now. So when you come to the privacy checkup, the home screen looks something like this. And you can see all of these fields where Google tracks you in. Your location history, your web app activity, your Google activity, your voice and audio activity, what all you interact with the AI, and your YouTube also. That's kind of scary because at times I do search Justin Bieber, right? And I don't want Google to know it. It's embarrassing. So what do you do? How do you turn these services off? So I've paused, just click here, one of the services. So I am turning it off. I've paused my web app and activity. You just have to click on the toggle right here, the toggle button, which you can see. So if I turn it on, it will start using all my data from my web and app activity again. So this is for web and app activity. After you turn this off, you'll be directly off the grid. That is no app will be tracking you. So, and now if you have to turn off your location history, see my location history is turned on. So I'll kick on turned on, and then I'll toggle my location history to off. Right? So it will say things like your map will start working a little slower and things like that. But like, if you don't want to get tracked from Google, this is the only option you can go for. So this was all for today's video. I hope we didn't scare you, and I hope you got enough knowledge to know what Google is actually doing when you configure all these settings in your phone. Thank you, and stay tuned on Foetron Cloud Academy for such informative videos.